To collect a nasal swab sample, tilt the head back and steady the patient's chin with one hand. With your other hand, insert the sterile swab into the patient's nostril that presents the most secretion under visual inspection. Using gentle rotation, push the swab until resistance is met at the level of the turbinates, which is less than 1 inch into the nostril. Rotate the swab a few times against the nasal wall, then withdraw the swab from the nostril.